Here are the highlights in today's International Tax Bites.
Firstly, the latest developments on the globe rules. Proposed legislation in New Zealand, final amendments to IAS 12, Guernsey, Jersey, Isle of Man, Bahamas, and Switzerland take action, and the US Republicans plan to retaliate against the UTPR. Secondly, the Takeda and NTC parent beneficial ownership cases in Denmark. And thirdly, India relaxes its angel tax.